Good morning, children. Welcome to our class. I hope you are in the safe zone. Stay home, stay safe. Before going to the chapter, let me ask you a question. So, if you want to go shop, how you are going? Yes, we are going on foot. If it is near to us, we are going on foot. Otherwise, if you have bicycle, your mom said to bring something. Soap or shampoo. So how you are going? So if you have bicycle, you are going by bicycle. Suppose if you want to go some other village, right? So how you are going? So we have so many transportation facilities. We have so many vehicles. So we are going by bus, right? So you are coming to the school, right? So how you are coming, beta? So you are coming by our school bus, right? So we have so many transportation facilities. So we have three types of transportation facilities. What are they? Do you know? Okay. So first one is roadways. Next one is waterways, and the last airways. Okay, so roadways. So what we are calling roadways? Roadways. So the vehicles which are run on the road. So those are called the roadways. Next, what are the waterways? Same as it is, roadways and waterways. So the vehicles which are run or move on the water. And what are the airways? So which are move in the air. So what are the examples of roadways? Can you tell? Yes. What are they? Bus, auto. Next one, lorry. Next one, so many examples we have, and train. Okay. Next, waterways. Do you know waterways? Yes. Tell me. Boat, ship. We have lot of waterways. Next one, airways. So do you know airways? So which are more in air? So what are they? What are they? Aeroplanes. Next, helicopter and some air balloons. Do you know air balloons? Have you seen air balloons? So it is having a big balloon and it is having a small basket. By the fire, it is moving in the air. Okay. Next, coming to the roadways. So we have so many vehicles like bus, auto and lorry, right, and train. So all these vehicles are moving on the road. Then what about the train? Is it moving on the road? Yes? No. So the train is not moving on the road. Then madam, it is a roadway. You are saying it is a roadway. Next one, it is moving on the road or not? No. So you are saying no. So then where it is moving, beta? So it is moving on a particular path. So that is called track. Do you know railway track? See, I am just drawing on the board. Just look at. So this is the track. This is a track to run the train. Okay. So we discussed about vehicles and three kinds of roadways. Sorry. Transportation facilities, roadways, waterways, and the railways. In the roadways, we have so many vehicles, and the train is not moving on the road. It is having a particular path. body parts like eyes, nose, mouth, all we have, right? So how these body parts are functioning? How these body parts are functioning? Yes, it depends on the brain. So by our brain only our total body parts are functioning. Okay, so for example our eyes are there, how we are seeing? So our with our eyes we are seeing. So how it is, how we could sense it? So we are seeing something. For example, it is a chalk piece. How can you know? So when we are looking the chalk piece, the information is going to the brain, then it is passing the message. Okay, it is a chalk piece. So by our brain only, depends on our brain only, all the body parts are functioning, right? Without our brain we cannot work, our body parts are not working. So here also vehicles also have a main part. So how we have the main part brain, so here vehicles also having a main part, so that is called engine. So here the train also have an engine. What we have? Engine. Then what about the features of train? Can you tell what are the features of train? Yes, in a train a large number of people can travel from one place to another. Large number of people can travel from one place to another. Okay, so the train, it is having large number of coaches, right? So these coaches are attached to each other and the train is attached to the engine. Okay, so by the engine only the train will move. So how it is moving? The engine is pulling the train, right? Okay, now let's go into the point. Okay, see here, when you travel on the railway and the line goes up a hill, just listen to the engine as it pulls you with a will. See, have you ever traveled in a train? Yes. If you, when you travel next, just listen to the song of the engine. That means a sound, right? So here what is saying, when you travel on the railway. So what is the meaning of railway here? Railway means, what is the meaning of railway? See here. Just look at the board. Railway. What is the meaning of railway? The tracks for the train to run. What is mean by railway? The tracks for the train to run. So this is only no track, so it is a track. So why it is, so this is used to run the train. So this is called the railway. So how, what is saying? When you travel on the railway and the line goes up a hill, for example on this track, so we have different routes. So all the routes are in a straight way? No. So it is having up downs and some are moving through the hills, right? So here also, for example, what is saying? If the train is moving up a hill, for example, these are the hill. So the road is like this, the road is like this. So this is the track. The train is moving on the track. So what is saying? And the line goes up a hill. The path is in the way of upwards. Okay. So how it is moving? Just listen to the engine. So if it is moving on the or moving up a hill, just listen to the engine. What is saying? Just listen to the engine. As it pulls you with a wheel. So we are traveling in the train. The train is moving up a hill. If you observe the sound of the engine, if you listen to the song of the engine, so what is it? As it pulls you with a wheel. So what is saying? As it pulls, so it is pulling the train. The engine is pulling the train with a wheel. Wheel means, madam, what is wheel? So what is the meaning of wheel? Do you know?
Yes.
Wheel means a strong wish to do something. What is that? A strong wish to do something. So here the engine is moving up a hill. What is the target? It wants to move up the hill. So that is the target. So it is moving with a lot of effort, right? So it is using lot of force to move up a hill. So when we are moving upwards, are we going very fastly? No. So here also the train is moving very slowly. Here what is saying? Though it goes so very slowly. So when it is moving very slowly. Right. It sings this little song. What is saying? Whenever it is moving upwards, it is singing a little song. What is that? I think I can. I think I can. And so it goes along. So what is the train saying? What is the engine saying here? When it is moving upwards, when it is moving up a hill, it is singing a little song, that is, I think I can, I think I can, and goes along. So it is moving up a hill. So that means, why the engine is singing this song? So it, why means, the song is, keeps it motivated. So it is moving up a hill now. So that's why it is singing, I can, I think, I can, I think, I can. That means it is motivating itself. Right? The song is keeps motivating.